speak of Babylon. Babylon keep on terrorizing that dread. I'll bend him right up and on his head. Sink of Babylon. Every move, not a dread move. Babylon trim, not a dread. When him a dally up, down, 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 pan him said. Them just hold him by him head and just cut off him, not a dread. Sink of Babylon. Dash with your chalice and run roots, man, for Babylon I come. Mash you down, think of Babylon. The more you trim that you dread, and the more that you dread, it will dread. Think of Babylon. Draw back your bow, don't ever try and choose that you dread and let it go. For that you dread are the winner, and that you dread are the winner, and a body that's sin, and that you dread are the winner. Run Babylon and leave not to dread and let them do them own thing. Why make you should hate not to dread? You always judge them wrongfully for things that not to dread never, never, never really do. Always walk around town and tell people say a not to dread or walk through town and they kill off the righteous. Blood Babylon, Babylon shall fall. I said that Babylon fall, let the judgment arise and you kill poor Paul when the Babylon fall. Not the dread, well dread, young, yeah? Well dread all over. Never you try and kill Natty Dread. But you know Natty Dread gonna kill Ballet. Say you kill Ballet before them spread. Jaja kill Ballet. Say the hill run red. Ballet, yeah, well ball. Never try to cut down Natty Dread. For him stand firm like a tree and he can't be eaten by no worms. Said Natty Dread will stand